My daughter is 7 years old, and having a seven-year-old daughter will make you do things as a father that you didn't expect you would do, like come up with the greatest birth control of all time. You know those Hallmark cards you can open up and a song plays? That's because there's a chip in there. Well, I'm going to have one of those chips surgically implanted into her inner thigh right above her knee. Anytime her knees are more than a foot apart, that chip is going to go, no dude is sticking around for that, right? Like, is that a baby? I'm just going to run over here quick. See you later! My daughter is accidentally the funniest person I've ever met. She's never tried to be funny once and always is. We were jumping on the trampoline one night. She goes, ow, my shoulder! I mean my boob! I mean my nipple! Did we just go from a misdemeanor to a felony in 11 words? Can you shut up? We have neighbors. My daughter recently referred to Queen Latifah as Queef Latina. I don't know if you've ever had an opportunity to see an angel-faced seven-year-old girl look up at you with her puppy dog eyes and refer to an Oscar-winning actress as a Mexican pussy fart. But it will bring a tear to your eye. When my daughter was much younger, we were folding clothes and we brought them into my room to put them away, and she opened up the bottom drawer and she found a bottle of KY jelly and she said, hey daddy, what's that? And I said, that's lubricant. And she said, what's a lubricant? And I said, correct. There's not a better way to describe that, right? My daughter came home from school one day, and she said, Dad, Stacy and I were playing catch, and she hit me right in the balls. She only has an older brother. She's only heard this area referred to as the balls. Good dad would tell her that she's wrong. I am not going to do that. I have chosen to use that to my advantage. She'll be on her first date, making out with some dude, and she'll be like, touch my balls. Guess who's done making out? Until at least college, because now everyone in high school thinks she has balls. Am I going to have to take her to therapy? Oh, for sure. The abortion clinic? Mm-mm.